Occasionally, Quasi will go up and try to bury a nut under him. He'll tuck nuts inside of his belly or somewhere like that. And Pongo will just sit there and let him do it.
Well, it's a dog ride.
This is this morning's activities.
Pongo found Quasi in the yard. He just happened to fall out of a tree.
Pongo, don't steal his nuts.
That day, I heard him barking and barking. I thought, what is going on? I stood there and I looked at him. I said, Pongo, what's up? And he barked again. And I started walking. And I looked down and at my feet was baby Quasi. He stopped barking just as I reached him. He knew I was supposed to come out and find him. He was a little worried about that squirrel. He was definitely getting my attention to come and get Quasi. He was probably 5 weeks old, probably just opened his eyes. And when I picked him up, I knew he had been rejected. I took him back out after I warmed him up and set him down. And none of the squirrels wanted anything to do with him. I just had a feeling if I left him too long, something would happen to him. He's partially blind. He runs into things all the time. But I can tell he sees light. That sometimes gets him in trouble, where he can see some things and he'll jump. I think sometimes when animals see an animal that's at risk or in need, they'll bond with him. Pongo is very motherly towards Quasi. He's very protective of this squirrel. It's really cute. He's mama squirrel. Whenever I was out and I'm nursing him with the syringes, he's right there watching over him. He'll keep the cats away. Pongo won't let the cats near him.
Aw, cat. Seriously.
Okay, better run, kitty, because he's coming to get you.
Dewey, it's like the Tom and Jerry show for a while. Quasi will defend himself. He'll poof up his tail and then turn around real quick and slap him. So, but Dewey's kind of a pain in the butt. He's a funny cat. What are you doing? What are you doing? You're being busy. He's having fun today. Quasi's always happy. He's happy to see me. He knows his name. He'll be running around. I'll say, Quasi, he'll pop up. Pongo, he's starting to get a little gray. He's a middle-aged basset, and he's just the best dog, just all heart. They're pure love and pure joy. It's wonderful. They're wonderful.
Nope, we must stay down in there with Pongo.